Sebastian. And Joseph, too. I dragged you into this. What have I done?
Yeah.
Did Ruvik send you? Well, I hope he gets the message.
Kidman! Are you in there?
Sebastian? If you hadn't come along.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Sebastian? What is...
Stay back. She's my responsibility.
Sorry for putting you through this. I don't want to hurt you any more than I already have. He might try to stop me through you.
A little hasty with that gun, kid. What is it you plan on doing?
What I have to do.
No!
You do what we say. You will come back with that boy, or you will disappear. Think you can do anything to stop this?
Stop, damn it! You don't understand!
We don't need your excuses, kid. You run because you're weak. You're afraid of us.
Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Can you discern between evil and good?
No! Damn it! Fuck!
Be kept here.
What the... Maybe I can burn through it.
No, don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
At least they're all right. Please, just stay out of my way.
After surviving the fire incident and subsequent abuse from his parents, it's a miracle Reuben can function at all. His work comes from a place that isn't motivated by fear or money or social standing. His motives are more pure. I would say that he is obsessed with the chance to relive and remold reality so he can be with her again. His scarring is heavy, both physically and emotionally, but he longs for his lost sister. His love for her borders almost on an incestuous level, but as long as it provides motivation, so be it.
Ruvik's trying to take control of him. Maybe I can stop him.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Maybe I can stop Ruvik then. Leslie, where are you?
I revisited the Victoriano estate yesterday. It's a vestige, a mere husk of what was bound to be such a home of promise. Mobius reaped nearly everything of value when we took on the research ourselves, but Ruben's notes indicate he was involved in something else. There were plans for another stem prototype. Data about using receptors to transmit the brain function wirelessly to unaware users. It's borderline parapsychology, but these schematics and the scientific backup provided seem sound. What was he planning to do with such a thing? There's only one way to find out for certain, but I must continue these experiments in private, away from their prying eyes. I will not let them know, lest they take this from me as well.
Thank you.
was that about? Oh God, more of them. It's all right. Everything's gonna be fine. I hope.
Not safe. Hurry! This way!
Is it over? I hope that bastard doesn't come back. For your sake, Leslie.
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good.
When I get home, they'll be surprised.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop! You're making a terrible mistake.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
We know exactly what he'll become. That's why we need him.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
Ruvik is a corpse!
He's after Leslie.
And so are we. And you're more afraid of him than us?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. But I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one who can...
Don't do it!
Oh.